Not as explosive offensively, but he's way better defensively.
Got long arms.
Yeah, so I like that a lot.
Was sliding to the floor when he made that pass to Finney Smith. He drives and reverses it home.
What's happening for Dodo and the sign to get? Oh, good steal.
Developing 2-on-1.
Yes, sir!
It's so big. Once you get to the spot, I mean, it's tough.
Across the floor, bounce pass from Brunson to Finney Smith.
Oh!
Minnesota a little more connected. They're down by 12 early in the third quarter.
And yeah, we had the momentum a little bit after that dunk. Come on, Doe.
Finney Smith answers back. Rattle home a three-pointer.
Because you got to be ready. You got to be talking.
Get some turnovers.
Got everybody on the same page.
Finney Smith. Nice. Finger roll. Rebound will carry him to the corner and picked up by Sterling Brown.
Go.
Got a 5-on-4.
Yeah, good find in the corner.
Finney Smith, and the find by Brown, and the three is good for Torian Finney Smith. Three ball corner pocket. The first one he made in the game was just a little bit earlier in the quarter.
Oh.
Just a little slow down by Brunson at the 3-point line, then drove
nice.
It.
Nice.
Inside Chris with the flush off the pass of Finney Smith. Welcome to Dallas, Texas, Marquise Chris. Dorian Finney-Smith to the rebound after the missed shot attempt by Minnesota. Noel missed on an outside jumper. And guys, Dallas has a 7-0 run right now.
Come on,
they can make it 10 straight.
Yes.
And they do. Three-ball corner.